How is that possible, Benson? How could Mason leave us alone?
Cry, Edward. Cry yourself out. Do not store everything inside.
Trying to remarry your ex-husband's murder was such a big mistake.
I'm sorry, Calvin. I just love you. That's all.
Stop talking about my daughter, you perverted bastard.
I won't die until I found out who's my Mason's murderer.
I know who this guy is.
You know that guy?